Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. First of all, I introduce myself. I'm a student of DIUB student and my name is Shajal. Today's tutorial, I am going to show you and problem solving internet download manager problem. Now I'm going to show you. So let's start. First of all, open any browser. First of all, open any browser like Mozilla, Chrome, Tor, any other browser. Now copy this link and paste it. The link is below, description below. So you copy this link and paste it in URL. After paste this URL and then enter, this page is open. Now you see that this is a download option. Just click it and automatically download here. No any other problem. But I cannot do this because this file is already downloaded. So you extract this file, then you see this extracted file. Now open this, click idm.exe file. First then click it. Now yes, and normally installer. Next, finished. Just okay. This Internet Explorer. Some information. That's why. Then crack. Just copy. And find the Internet Download Manager. Internet Downloader. You show you is a icon here. So this icon here, right click and open a file location. Here's a path here. Now is pasted here. Copy and replace. Continue. Then replace this icon. Close it. Now key. This is a IDM key which is unique. Now again go to list menu and search internet IDM. Internet IDM. Now just click it and just like this. First name, last name, email. You can write any name or email address. Now name Shajal Hassan, any other name you can type this. But serial number is here. Just Ctrl C and Ctrl V, paste. Just OK. This IDM is register. But one problem, you remember this, you cannot do update. OK. Thank you. All, and see you again.